try to think about the good in others, because how you think of them tends to have a big effect on how you view yourself. Starts with good night's sleep, nutritious foods, and exercise. But my eyes are consumed, and my baby can see that my eyes are easy. Healthy lifestyle is essential for a positive outlook in life. Number 7. Learn to take criticism. The fear of criticism can hold you back from doing what you want in life. If you look at it as a way to improve yourself, then you have used it for your own good. The key here is to learn how to handle criticism with your feelings. Huwag mong batulan ang gritong mga tao. Lahat ng mga negatibong komento na natanggap mo, hayaan mo na. Huwag mong sayangin ang oras mo sa pagsagot sa mga bagay na hindi makakatulong sa'yo. Try to keep an open mind. Figure out how criticism can help you. Criticism can help you become a better person. Hindi lahat ng sinasabi sa'yo ay para sa'yo. Para po sa ikakabuti mo. Try to be understanding. The most important thing is to reply to criticism in a kind manner. Learn to let go and avoid holding a grudge for your peace of mind. Number 8. Start your day positively. One thought in the morning can change your whole entire day. Simply put, how you start sets the tone for the rest of your day. So be careful about how you spend your mornings. Organize your day for a more productive workflow. Number 9. Practice mindfulness throughout your day. When you practice mindfulness, it becomes so much easier to access positive emotions. Practice to mindfully stay in the moment you are in. Always put your full attention in what is going on around you. Isipin mo lang ang ngayon. Feeling and reconnecting with the present moment can have a very positive effect on the rest of your day. Practice mindfulness. Number 10. Isipin mo palagi ang magagandang bagay. However, you can train your mind to focus on the good things, no matter how small or important they seem. Number 11. Tandaan mo na lahat ng bagay ay lilipas. Lahat ng mahirap na sitwasyon noon, nalalampasan mo, di ba? Ngayon pa, lighten up your mood because everything will pass no matter what it is. No one is immune to problems. Mayaman man o mahirap, may kanya-kanyang problema sa buhay. Hindi natin makikita ang problema ng tao dahil walang tao ang isapubliko ang kanyang problema. Social media is a good example. People are only sharing happy things that happen to them. They never share how their life sucks. Ganito ang realidad ng buhay. Hindi lahat ng bagay na maranasan natin ay maganda. It can get unfair. But the most important thing is how you take care of your thoughts. Number 12. Isipin mo na sa bawat problema ay may oportunidad. Lahat tayo ay may problema. Hindi lang ikaw. Ang pinagkakaiba lang ay kung paano natin nilabanan. Problems create a strong character. It exercises your ability to manage up. It's an opportunity to develop efficiency. Ang problema ay parte ng ating buhay. Hindi ito pangungot ng buhay. Look at it as an interesting challenge. Here's the bonus step. The power of positive thinking is a concept that people from all around the world are familiar with. For some, it can feel a little cliche. But for those who have embraced positive thinking, they will tell you it works. Truly, we are all capable of being a positive person. We just need to start believing and practicing it. And the sooner we do, the greater the benefits we'll realize.